Is Libya in our vital interest as a country?
No, I don't think it's a vital interest for the United States, but we clearly have interests there, and it's a part of the region which is a vital interest for the United States.
I think a lot of people would hear that and say, well, that's quite striking, not in our vital interest, and yet we're committing military resources to it.